My good family people, it's so amazing and it's so great to be with you here and enjoying up this vlog. It's so amazing. So let's stay tuned, let's subscribe, and let's enjoy today's vlog as we share the best vibes and stories from this end here. I got the name Mr. Cool. I stick on my lens. So let's continue enjoying it up. It's a very, very sweet and emotional vlog. This old roundup, it's about grandma. She's been away. Is at the hospital, but right now stay tuned to get to know what is taking shape from this end here. And it's always great for you sticking here and enjoying the vlog till the last moment as we enjoy and we share the best vibes and stories live and clear from the village. So Mr. Cool here, I got the name from you guys, don't blame me.
Sasa kiukuigwa mburu kuigwa ama
mburu abasitani bavantebiriga
Ega?
Kwa
magoro. Oh, the yeah, he's suffering from the bones, the bone disease. They're not doing well. Joints. Hata nendo chokwendo ta kwenda bwe.
Kana yakenda henchirembe bumbe. Takwambe ninja.
Antora henchire lakini atiga mangana. Pore 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 kabisa.
Kwanza nukanyibo ni gani?
Kogenda ni shida kabisa.
So
here there are some medicines. We have this one here. A lot of medicine. We have this one here. We have this one here. A lot and a lot of medicines. And we have this one here. A lot. You can look. They are full of the plate. There are so many medicines actually, and it's not. Actually, I have some hands because of this. I'll have to skip on my project. I'll have to give her some soup today, even though if the hands are on the project, at least, you know, even though our hands are on project, I'll have to give her some soup to help her at least today. I wanna get her a hen, I wanna slaughter her hen. I'll just I'll compensate it. I'll compensate it, but at least today it's good when she's from there because she has taken a lot of drips. I'll give her some soup, you know, man. And it's been a tough moment because my sweetheart hasn't been feeling well, and right now the walking is a really, really big issue, and it's so tough. And ever since me being here, it has been the toughest moment in life. And the toughest way also, because as you know, loneliness. I love to speak to her a lot. We love to make some stories, some laughter. And if she's not around, man, just guess what I do? Pass around. And it's also so tough and so hard. And actually, vipi kana ranyori walking stick? So actually, because right now she's not working well, and I hope that if I get money, because after this, because I didn't participate fully, but I participated in it, in the contribution of it. So after this, man, I'm not okay. But I hope that if things goes well within the shortest moment of time, if God bless us, I wanna get her a walking stick. Sasa ngo for a support. She needs support because she's not walking straight up, like she's limping. Ngo sokoro re limping. So she needs a walking stick, and I'll have to bless her with that so that she moves on well. So far so good. Ha, yakamangana maisha sivitari garing. Life at the hospital. I really missed her. Kutembea kabisa ndo shida, ndo maana anasema if we go tukienda sawa tutanunua hiyo mtu. Well, there are some of the chicks here, a lot of them. So you know, we are having that story time with grandma and it's really really sawa tabwetao. And let's continue with our vlog. And it's been the toughest moment in life, you know. Like, she's been away ever since on Saturday, a couple of days, man. I know that when I made the last one, I was like, hey, her door is locked, but right now she's here. But she's not that well. She's on the doors and one-on-one also, you know, she's not, the walking is a problem. And also, going to the shamba, like she literally and no shamba right now because she can't bend well, so people have to look up on such kind of issues so that to improve and improvise her life to ensure that it goes well. Remember, we have to ensure that she gets the best and the best experience as always. You have some stories to make about it. It's so amazing, man. And most of the time it's always positive vibes, great vibes with great people. So let me give her some moment of time so that she wanna enjoy, she wanna chill, you know, she wanna get the best experience from this end here. It's a very, very emotional day and a tough day as well. So you see here, I just removed that big stone because at times someone may find some issues not going well from this end here. So it's another beautiful day, another with my great people. There is Pablo Jr. and the Junior is JNR. It's always positive vibes, great vibes with great people. So while watching up this vlog and even subscribe, kindly remember to subscribe and share so that you get the best vibes and best stories as always. Remember, here we educate, we give the best vibes and best stories on becoming up. So while watching up this, what you're waiting for, just sit on the chair, relax and get the vibes from the village. It's a very, today I can't lie, I'm very happy. Yeah, I'm happy, of course. I'm so happy. Early in the morning we were trying to make up to, like, to prepare this area for planting the millet here to make it fine. You see, this is not fine, but here it's a bit fine because we want to plant the millet. So early in the morning we were trying to make it up. It was me and grandpa. You know, grandpa doesn't like the camera issues, like no, but grandma is quite a bit well, and it, like, she loves, because she knows that you are her family and she really loves you, to check up on her the way she's doing. Right now she's a bit well, but the problem is walking. As I said earlier, like she limps. The knee just came by itself, man. You know, the old age at times some diseases just come by themselves, like it's the knee, and it is that gonjwa mifupa, some issues with the bones. So up that, take it easy. Let's continue. Kindly put us in prayers. Yeah, put us in prayers also. It's so amazing, man, and it's always great to be with you as you are enjoying and getting the best vibes and stories. I'm coming live and clear from my village, that is Nyabuhansi village to be precise, live and clear from Nyabuhansi. And it's so amazing to be with you here, to connect up with you, to get the best stories, to enjoy, man, and great vibes while watching up these. And let's continue enjoying it up. Let's subscribe, let's get the best vibes, the best stories as always, as we connect and share one-on-one the village and experiences in life, and it's always magical. So let's continue with our vlog and let's enjoy it up and let's subscribe. Yeah. Oh, there's some medicine here. She wants some illustration. Let me go and look at it. Yeah.
Ni moja mara mbili au naingekea
hiyo? Eno. Eno mbili mara mbili. Moja mara mbili.
Kanaambia na konde kayo nchi.
Moja mara mbili na reno. Moja mara tatu. moja mara tatu. Some illustration
when they say one times three means that you don't need na akakunywa. Akakunywa. So when it's like one times three and it's liquid.
Oh, one times one.
Moja mara moja.
Yeah. So I was trying to give her some illustration as I'm to tell her well about what is taking shape.
Mm-hmm. You know, like when you write on medicine one times three, it means that you take one because that one is liquid. Eh? Oh, sorry, sorry, sweetie, na kurete. Kurete.
So it's been, yeah. So it's been so amazing. She's telling me about her. So like she's talking about the experience of that heavy cord from Canada. She said that it's amazing.
Yeah, that's how she went to this war. Ganyan ko gawo gusto. Oh, so ni gusto aren. Oh, era heavy duty. It's heavy duty. We are speaking about that cover. That sweater which you got her. I don't know about the name, but it's protect the cold. So it's been so amazing, man. I'm so grateful from this end. And it's a very superior day today. And it's a very nice day that we can never lie about it. And it's always amazing, amazing, amazing. Blessings upon blessings. So let's continue doing our vlog because of this. Despite the hands being on project, as I had said earlier, let's take out, but I'm very sorry for getting deep on our project because this came unexpected. It's something which we have to go for because she's from the hospital and she'll be like, she needs some soup. Oh my God. So, you know, traditionally, let me give it to her, but we shall have to compensate that one, I promise, because you never mess with such kind of things. It's only that she's my sweetheart. That is my grandma. Yeah, let me stick it up. So it's been so amazing and so grateful and so best to be with you as we're enjoying up this and getting the best vibes and stories as always as we are continuing enjoying and getting the best vibes and experiences from this end. It's so amazing, magical. Oh my God, let's look up onto our kitchen garden, which is just over here. You see, right now it's like old. So like we need to uproot this. Like what we need right now is we are trying to keep the juice mallow seeds, and after the shortest moment of time, we want to put some new ones. Yeah, some new ones, so that it's like keeping them actually, so that they be ready to be harvested. And when they are ready, we just uproot them up and new ones are planted on. Mm-hmm. Put us kindly. Let's put grandma in prayers. She's a beautiful baby. Baby, so amazing and so magical from this end here. So let's subscribe. Let's look at this medicine. Look at this. These are so huge, man. Will she manage it? These are so huge, so big. To my baby, capsules. Oh my God, they're so big. It's capsules. Sasa, salimia watu. Say hello to the people. They've really missed you. I'm telling grandma to say hello to you.
Mama amechoka, mgonjwa.
Amekuwa mgonjwa sana.
Wacha apumzike. Goti linamuuma. Kama mna dawa simnipe. Niponye maumivu ya goti.
Like ulisema unaugua ugonjwa wa mifupa. Mifupa. Oh, so that is a speech from grandma saying hello to you and telling you about so right now, how she's doing. Actually, the moment she went from Eru skora na nyororore sana. Sikambole enda hospitali ulikuwa umeugua sana. Afadhali sasa hii kuna uchungu bado.
Nikitembea ni vile vile.
Oh, sawa sawa.
Kuna tofauti.
Oh.
Hata na hapo tena baada.
Lakini you have been killers. Oh. There is also this kind of medicine here.
Mahatari
kabisa. Mahatari kabisa. It's so dangerous. This one I hope that she will help you. Kayongara kuturi kabisa.
One of the ones we see around
And so let's continue back to our vlog, man. That is the village African story time, and let's continue enjoying and let's get the best vibes and the stories from this end here. It's always magical and great with you, my great people, my family members. It's so magical. That one, we never lie about it because it's so amazing. So thanks a lot for the love and support which you do show to us every time, every day, each day. It's so amazing, great, and super amazing as always. Man, like, for the love, I don't know what to say. I'll be like, oh, let me just touch myself and let's continue enjoying. So let's keep it emotional, deep, and let's keep it I was trying to hold up my phone, you know, so that to bring the best video now from this end. Like, what we want most of the time is to get the best of the best vlog as always. So after this, because she ain't doing well. Actually, I never expected her today. Like, I had a plan of going to hospital today, but she's like, she doesn't love to stay at the hospital for the longest moment of time. So she decided to get a discharge today. I just thought that she could come tomorrow, but it's so amazing to see her around and with the packs of medicine. It's so great. So actually, you can look from this end here. It's well planned, the shamba, and at the shortest moment of time, we shall try to plant because the planting session is near. Because you can look over this portion here, they have already plowed. You see, now if like you have some good sums of money, you can bring a tractor. You see, like here, it was a tractor which was a plowing. Ours here, we decided just to do it manually because our time's pocket, man. Those pigs, but let's keep that locked because it's just a by story. So it's been so amazing. Actually, I love to put on some fruit schedule. I just want to make it up for her, like tomorrow. So that, hey, she'll be like, hey, what's wrong with my grandson? I just want to give her some food schedule. So that she went, oh, there's a dog crying. What's wrong with that part? Yeah, it's like there's our neighbor's dog. Seems like it's being tamed to be at home. You know, like at times when you bring the chain and put to your dog, like that is like taming it. It becomes like, hey, it starts to cry. Like, hey, what's up, man? It's like you're bringing new characters to it. You are trying to imply some new character. It tries to get away from them. But all in all, everything is great, amazing, and super great from the village that on. I can't lie. Right now, you can see even my mood. I'm so happy. And I'm so happy. Shining as well also. So, the village vibes, at times, they are so great. Right now, the weather is cool. You can look from the sky. There are some clouds and the sun is trying to set. So it's so amazing, man. That one, I can't lie. So actually, this is something which I got, like the US slang, the word riz. I heard about that slang. I just heard about that slang. I know if I say about that, first guy wanna come and take me on. Like, hey, Pablo, you heard something crazy. But it's always amazing. Thanks a lot for always tuning in and checking out Pablo, man. That is the love which I get. Always rocking on a Trapster shirt. So amazing, man, to be with you here and connecting up with you. It's the greatest part of life which I do get. And I really, really enjoy and appreciate, man. I appreciate the love. Like as I said earlier, right now, you're not my subscribers, no. I just moved out from that way. Right now, we are a family. The great family across the world. Just get that point
and it's always magical to be with you here today, the day, man. Like, I'm super happy, man. Right? I'm super happy. So happy to be with my grandma around. It's a precious thing. I also love to be with grandpa, but you know, the stories with grandma are at times so sweet. You know, man to man, the story doesn't seem good. But you know, at times grandma will be like, no, don't say that. But grandma will be like, Yeah, man to lady story. So nice. Oh, the ball slang, the US slang, the word drizz. Because I received a texting like drizz. I was like, hey, what's up? So I'm going googling. I was like, what's this? And it's also like crazy. it was so magical. My Jamaican family. Let's continue to pray for the Jamaican family. The hurricanes aren't well. Even though I'm with grandma right now, I'm so happy because she's with me. You know, the moment she was at the hospital, the thinking capacity was so high. I was like, hey, what's wrong? But right now, man, I can come up, I can laugh. It's so amazing and it's so crazy to be with you here, man, and enjoying a beast. It's so magical as well, and it's so great, man, and it's so positive. Like, among the things I love a lot is to come on and connect up with you one-on-one and get the best stories, the show, and the reality stories. That is the craziest and nicest part, which I love on this moment. So let's go for a break. So there is Pablo. First, let's pause for one. So there is Pablo Jr. and the Jr. is J and R. While watching up this vlog, remember to subscribe, like, and share. Possibly tell your beloved ones to go and subscribe to our channel so that we grow, man, and share the best vibes and stories as always. You know, it's always positive and great with you, my people, and so amazing, man, and it's so great. Right now, our cassavas are doing great. They are ready to be harvested, like we are harvesting some. Some of the hens are here. Some of the hens are just around. So you see the cassava, we have harvested it up. And yeah, this one is the traditional one. And this one was the great one. And the agriculture one. And it's so amazing and great to connect up and enjoy the vibes and stories. You can see the first procedure of planting the cassavas. You just cut the stem and insert it inside the ground. You see they've started to produce the cassavas in this way, because the cassavas hit the stem, which is the seed. And it's always amazing and great. That was the procedure of cassava plantation. And this one, cassava leaves are vegetables. They are vegetables, guys. And I'd be like, they're known as kisambu, something like that in Swahili. And they are so nice vegetables because personally, I just checked grandma cook this some moment back, and it's always amazing. And let's continue enjoying the vlog. Let's get the hint and the stories from this end, and let's share out today's vlog kindly. If you're watching up this vlog until this moment, any content creator in the building, share the vlog. There is a kinder it's a polite request from Pablo Jr. So let's connect up on the next one. Once again, much love, enough love. That is what you do say from Jamaica.